What is the difference between these two? What is this one? Enough about you. Bottom one is new. You never played that one before. Oh, it's updated. All right, let's do that. Let's play that one. I'm gonna black out the screen though and post the code in the Forsen room, in the Forsen Discord for privileged people. Audience is on. Requires Twitch. You gotta be signed in to avoid certain names. At jackbox.tv is where you go and you sign in the top left. Do that before you try and join the room. I'm gonna give you a little bit of time because I have to sign in too. Alright, alright, very good. And I click this one. Connecting, give me the room code. The room code is that. Copy paste. And where's the room? Here it is. Okay. Boom. All right. We got some plebeians in here. Everybody is in. But first, let me take a selfie. Click. Wait a second. It was a guy called Numb.
Welcome to Does Enough About You, where making fun of your friends isn't just accepted, it's rewarded. Gang's all here. Great. Oh, and anyone else who wants to get in can be in the audience. Audience members try to spot the truth and choose their own lies to fake out the players. Let's play. Alright, listen up. I'm gonna beam a question about you to your device. Answer with the truth. Then you'll get your chance to make up lies about the other players. You get 500 points for everyone you fool with your lies, 1,000 for finding the truth, and when the question's about you, you get reputation points for players who get the right answer. Good? Good. Submit your honest answer.
Wait, am I supposed to make up something, or sorry, write an answer that's truthful but seems not truthful? Yes, alright.
Finish quick before you ruin it for everyone!
Wait, I fucked up.
First up, skill this player wishes they had is blank.
Fuck, I fucked up big time.
Okay, enter your lies.
A skill Carabast wishes they had is...
Come on, 10's running out. Okay, seek the truth. Let's see how things shook out.
Audience lie. Imagine falling for audience lie. Oh! No, wait, what? That was a lie. Ah, I got the audience. Cat tossing. Oh my god, no one guessed it. No one guessed it. That's 16% of the audience. So then he gets a lot of points, right? Or no? Oh no, he doesn't get a lot of points.
Try this one. The dumbest thing this player has done in the name of love was blank. Enter your lies now. Up and finish before time runs out.
All right.
Okay, find the truth. Okay, what did everyone pick? Nice fibbing.
Nice fibbing. Why everyone always lying? Why you always lying?
Here it is. This player thinks blank would make a good road trip companion. Write your lies now.
Hello, BB.
Hurry, time's almost up.
Two seconds to explain why you haven't typed an answer yet.
Okay, look for the truth and pick it. And what did people pick? Oh, they took the bait on that one.
Took the bait on that one. Allah. Who the fuck is Andy Dick?
And it was also...
Oh shit, double lie.
And believe it or not, it was also...
Oh shit, the triple!
Jinx!
That would make for a great road trip companion. Because I don't drive.
Let's see how this strikes you. Something this player lost that they're still upset about is blank. Type in your lies now. Hey, I'm serious about that timer. Finish quick.
Finish quick. That's what she said. King Comrade straight out of Lidl, Kevker, Burrito.exe, Joachim SJ, and 20p. Thank you very much.
Okay, which one is the truth? Okay, let's take a look.
$20 an artifact. That's awful. How did even 1% of the audience vote for that? What? That was a good one. What? The reason why everyone knew is because you wrote my instead of his. It's too obvious, man.
Okay, here's the question. The last thing this player lied about was blank. Alright, type in your lies. Come on, time's running out. Okay, where's the truth? Who picked what?
I'm gonna get baited by the TFT answer, I'm pretty sure. I still picked it. Haha! Got it! Ah, shit.
That was a big one.
That was a big one. Why are you gay, huh? No, he lied about being gay.
Here's the question. A strange thing this player was afraid of as a child was blank. Type in your lies now. Yeah. Hurry up and finish before time runs out.
All right.
Okay, which one's the truth? I love this part.
Got it. It was too specific. Seemed like a lie, but four. I guess he told the truth. Alright, we're third place. How the fuck do you have someone with points?
Here's a question for you. The punchline to this player's favorite joke is blank. Write your lies now.
Nervous frog face with the 1 year. Thank you very much. Maverick King Pussy. Internet Surfer Don Poggy and Bundeswehrfassungsgehirn.
Alright, find the truth. Nice.
Join the badges, boys. Ground beef? Oh shit.
All right, let's see what you guys picked.
Wait, I picked that one too. I picked just get a house. Oh, money, fame, bitches, motherfucker.
Great lie.
Second place. Winnable.
Okay, here's your question. A job this player would be excited to try. Okay, enter your lies. Time's almost up. All right, where's the truth?
I'm gonna get baited by this guy.
All right, let's see what everybody picked.
gonna be baited by a mastermind here. Super mastermind. Weeb Smasher. Wow. God damn it. Wouldn't last a day. Toughest job in the world, man. I'll have you know.
This is the final round. Everyone writes one truth and one lie about themselves. Doesn't matter what it is. Dig deep, because you get points for any player you fool with your lie, and for spotting other players' truths. Get on with it! Point on that timer. Make sure you submit one truth and one lie before it's up. And finish before time runs out.
Alright.
Now take a guess, which statement about this player is true?
I'm a semi-god gamer. Ah, got him.
Which is it?
You better hope it I sleep through the streams. That's the only acceptable one here.
Spot the truth.
Fucking Jabay. Oof, almost.
What do you think?
All right. sure. Cap.
Take a guess.
All right. Will you show me? Got it. Okay.
It seems some of you are having some trouble understanding what happens if you don't snooze, so I think I should let my friend Corson explain.
If you don't snooze, you ate the poo-poo, and you lose. Because that is the truth. Yes.
Okay, which one?
Which one is true? He thinks he can mind game the great Houdini, alright? Doesn't work that way, brother. Boom. I'll be taking that $500. Stick it up my own asshole. And therefore, fuck! Really? You're so lucky. Likes. Lol. Nice one. Alright, you got lucky as fuck. Alright, let's do the bracketeering. I remember that was pretty fun, but I don't really remember how it worked. Alright, let me black out the screen. Alright, and I will post it in 1 second. Audience is on. Required Twitch. Alright. Very good. The code is... this. Oh shit, 16 players. Damn, son. Alright. Game capture is on. Game is ready to go. Everybody's in.
We've got big fun waiting to be unleashed. We'll be posing some of life's most important questions. Your answers will be paired off in a no-holds-barred tournament. And your votes will determine which answers advance in the bracket. As we whittle down to our championship winner, this is Bracketeering!
Show code.
I'm sending the topic of our first bracket to your devices now. Most annoying pet name for a spouse or partner. Get your snuggums ready. Type in the answer you think has the best chance of winning and hit send. If your answer wins the entire bracket, you'll be rolling in moolah. By the way, you can join the audience and play along by going to jackbox.tv and entering the room code. Time's running out. Your answers are being paired off into one-on-one matchups. That means it's time to seek our fortune.
Can we reset this?
Prediction table.
I didn't know how much time we had.
On your device, you'll see one of the upcoming matchups for this bracket. If you can predict the answer that will get the most votes, you'll earn some sweet, sweet moolah.
What the fuck? Most annoying pet name for a spouse or partner. I fucked up. And so did this person.
time's running out. Time's up at the prediction table. It's time to dive into our first bracket. Bitter rivals collide. Use your device to vote on which you think deserves to win. But don't forget, if you change your mind, you can change your vote. Just running out the clock now. Totally gross. A cash prize if you predicted this would happen. Moving on to our next matchup. Yeah, the initial votes are coming in. The lead keeps changing hands. This one's looking over. Clear winner there. Let's see what tensions are mounting over in the Omega Conference.
There you go. Look, everyone got this question wrong. It's not a pet name. It's a pet name for a spouse or partner.
The struggle is real.
Like darling or babe or second wife, first wife.
That wasn't even close.
Or BB.
Some players just came up empty. It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. A clear favorite. This one's looking over. They're on
fire.
Well,
you're not wrong. She would kill me if I used Nani off stream.
Before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction. You've got a new matchup waiting for you on
your device.
Predict
the
one
account
you think is going to win.
Oh my god.
The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two.
Alright.
Running out the clock now. Affection creeps me out. We have a few lucky winners.
I don't think you understand how this game works, but okay.
The finals are just a win away from these next two answers. A clear front runner. I am on the edge of my seat. This one's looking over. No contest.
No contest.
And now the final face-off. What is the most annoying pet name for a spouse or partner? A real tug of war. This one seems like it's over before it's done. We have our first winner.
Congratulations. 1,000 dollars.
Let's see those scores.
Where am I? 500.
It's time for the blind bracket. All you'll be given is the category. Name anything that's blue. Go ahead and write the first thing that comes to mind. We'll see the real bracket title after the answers are all in. Time's running out.
What the fuck?
Let's see what this bracket is really about. Best thing to
what
get your daughter
say?
On her
Illegal
wedding
entry?
Day. Time to get in those predictions.
Wait. Okay.
The predictions are in. Up first,
best thing to give your daughter on her wedding day.
This one's looking over already. It's really going back and forth.
All right.
Just running out the clock now. Like falling off a log. Next up, this is a big one. An upset in the making. This one's looking over.
I was shitting.
Get out of the way. Let's see what's happening over on the other side of the bracket. Folks, I've been waiting for this matchup my entire career.
Okay.
This one seems like it's over before it's done.
I thought the crayons were pretty good.
That was a slaughter.
But okay.
It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. The scales are beginning to tip. No one thought it would be this close. Just running out the clock now. You will not be denied. Before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction.
All right.
The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two.
It's a close one.
This one's looking over. That win was so big you could hear it the next state over.
It wasn't really at all, but okay, 54%.
One more match to determine our finals. Oh, it doesn't get more contentious than this.
Are you really gonna let this shit win?
This one seems like it's over before it's done. Ran away with that one. Money, if you guessed it. And now the definitive matchup. What is the best thing to give your daughter on her wedding day? Clock now. We have a winner. Let's check out that scoreboard.
Is not last.
Time for the finale, the triple blind bracket.
This bracket
will change every round. Let's start with a category. Name any board or card game. Who knows what crazy twists and turns this bracket will take? Running out. Let's see what we're dealing with. Game that would most benefit from a British soccer announcer doing play-by-play. Time to get in those predictions. All cash is doubled this round, so make these choices count. Time's running out.
I don't know. Are you supposed to make an answer that is solid for the other rounds? Or I don't know how to. Like, are you supposed to not do
this? This is one for the rules? Ages.
Oh my god. Look at this.
One's looking over.
Awful.
Decisive victory.
Awful victory. Why aren't you answering at all? I am answering. What do you mean?
Next up. Oh, it doesn't get more contentious than this.
I am answering. Just one vote, though.
I am on the edge of my seat. This one seems like it's over before it's done. Dominating win. Why don't we see what's going on the other side of the bracket? Voters are being loud and clear on this one. The lead keeps changing hands. Just running out the clock now. big win Daddy likes.
Big win.
It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. It's really going back and forth. This one's looking over. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Martha.
I think you're supposed to follow the rules on the very
There's
first one.
There's cash if you predicted this one.
Most of, or half of you did, but half of you did not.
We're changing that bracket title again. Awesomest if adapted into a Jerry Bruckheimer action movie. Get those predictions in now. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. I can't believe I'm seeing this.
Awesomest if adapted into Jerry Bruckheimer action.
The struggle is real. This one seems like it's over before it's done. Oh, the big truck goes vroom, vroom.
Terrible. Terrible answers, chat. Jesus Christ.
We're just one match away from our finals.
I voted for CBT. Extra money.
This one's looking over. Jammerlanny! A surprise win for some of our predictors. One more change.
Throwing bits from hands to bangers.
The best
love your beer,
game to play at a funeral.
Sure.
I hope your answers still
Tatsu,
make sense.
And, Jean, this
and
Proficio,
now the definitive
the
matchup.
Austrian Fox and Jimmy Russell, of course. Russell legend as well. The best board game to play at a funeral.
Running out the clock now. We have a winner. But who walked away with the top score?
What a bit to fame, dude. Not lost, folks. Alright. Oh, anyways. Oh, you reminded me. Good for you, Chad. Good for you. Carter Kappa, Alacrity, IAQ Chad, Webby, XQC, Pega, and Mireille Matthew. Merging, thank you, boys. We'll do some more shit tomorrow. Don't worry, don't worry. We're good, we're good, we're good. Actually, tomorrow's Friday. I might or might not take off. We'll see. We'll, no, wait, tomorrow is what? What is tomorrow? Tomorrow is Thursday, actually. Oh, never mind. Tomorrow is Thursday, I'll be here, okay? I'll see you guys then. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the subs. Please don't skip the subs, of course, the bits. Enjoy the rest of your evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you're from. My ladies, sorry for any host. Sorry, not any sub or Miss Dono. My bad. I'll catch you on the next one. Later.